Looks like this one thinks himself some kind of campione. Go on, Dante. Show him how sadly mistaken he is.
Challenge our man in the ring? Do we have a winner? Ah, we have combatants.
So that's how it's going to be, eh?
Conclusion. Come see our winner claim his golden mask. Our winner has proven himself the fleetest of foot, the strongest of champions, the wisest strategist, and clearly a favorite of the ladies. With four games won lealmente, the winner of the golden mask is... the winner of the golden mask is Dante Moro.
Congratulations. We'll see you this evening.
I'm sorry, Ezio. We could not have known Silvio would cheat as he did.
You should have.
Sister! You told us to let you know if we saw that rotting culo who stole the golden mask! He's on his way to the Doge's party!
I will go. I can catch him before he arrives and take back the mask.
How? By killing the poor Stronzo?
Yes. You know what's at stake.
No! If you kill him, they'll cancel the party. And Marco will retreat back into his palazzo. We'll have wasted our time again. Steal the mask instead. Quietly.
My girls can help. They're already on their way to the party, all along the route. They can help you distract him while you acquire the mask.
Va bene. I can do that.
Deal.
Buonasera, signore.
You made it. Marco is on a boat, just offshore. He's set to make a speech in a few minutes. Use my girls until then. Move with them to stay out of sight.
Today of all days.
Find him.